6 seconds. Jaren with four. Jaren into his move, drives, hooks and hits with 1.2.
Kobe, 5 seconds to the first half. Oubre, baseline for the two-handed flush.
Blocked by Victor.
There's got to be another word for that one. Oh, destroyed.
Oh, mama!
6:22 to go here in the third quarter. Clippers playing with a lot at stake. They're a game and a half in front of New Orleans right now for fourth, and thus home court advantage. Here's Ben to the inline. It takes it up over Paul George for a two-hand jam.
The Lakers are top 10. You know about their improvement. Down the middle. LeBron!
Like, when they qualified, I couldn't stop crying for about 2 minutes.
I see that you're rocking Alvin's jersey, of course. Kelly's a big fan of Alvin Williams.
And New Orleans at 42-27, fifth best record in the Western Conference. Nance, oh yeah, daddy would be proud. Left, and the Heat trailing by a dozen. Nice pass. Hawkes, and a three-point chance, the Butler.
Hey, neither of my schools even made it, so you win.
Russell, there it is! Single season three-point mark for the Lakers now belongs to D'Angelo Russell.
Up for the rebound, he gives it back to Victor. He fires. He scores!
Rebounded by Siakam. Halliburton launching at the buzzer.
That's another one.
They can't get the last shot unless they get an offensive rebound.
All the pros!
Women trying to attack here and drops it in.
Now you can see Siakam in the post.
Halliburton gets there, puts it up and in.
I'm trying to get it up. Rudy gets in there between two players, knocks it loose, and then goes behind the back and then the bounce pass.
3.3 seconds. Here's Halliburton, puts it up.